Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Ravindra again here in the Solang Valley. I hope you guys are doing well. In this video, I'm going to take you to the Anjani Mahadev Temple, which is located in the Solang Valley. These upstairs go to the Shivling. You can notice the right behind me, there is a huge cliff. Below to that, there is a Shivling. This is not my first visit here. Before this, I have made several visits here. This one is gonna be an amazing today. If I talk about history of this place, here used to have one Babaji name called Prakash Puri Babaji. He meditated here for the many years, that's why big credit really goes to him to discover this place. Oh, I'm taking you to the upwards. There's written over there, just I have to take off my shoes there. Thing I tell you guys, if you pray here full of your heart, your wish must come true. I strongly believe in it. If we take the visit after November, we must find this place full covered with the snow. Now this is the first Lord Hanuman sculpture. You see there, people glued the coins on it to fulfill their all wishes. Now moving to upstairs. Now you see the water which falls straight over the Shivling. I'll take you over there. There's a given the hedge so that nobody can go inside. This is the Shivling. Wow, this is amazing. Last year when I visited here, this hedge was not here. I think it's just made right now. Main purpose of keeping this hedge, last year when I visited here, the local people, they used to take the water under the waterfall. That's why. Now you see the water streaks fall over the Shivling. Behind you can see, it is such a very very big huge cliff. It seems like it's really falling down. If you guys know, this place is called Mini Amarnath as well. You guys can see over there is another temple. Baba Prakash Puri pictures are over there. So now I'm going to take you over there. Let's see. Standing right now in front of the temple, I'm extremely sorry you guys, there is written over there, photography is strictly prohibited, so I can't show you the pictures of Baba Prakash Puri.